I had just started as an engineer working on the International Space Station. And I remember thinking, how are we ever going to do this? How are we going to assemble something that's over a football field in length? It takes 52 computers just to operate it. And then I sat down with some really smart engineers, and I just thought, aha, there is a plan. And it starts with systems engineering.
The course that MIT is offering with NASA, Boeing, and other partners will bring together knowledge, examples, and a crystallized way of understanding where systems engineering and systems architecture are going.
Our intent was to put the state of the practice on display and develop a mode of engagement that was going to be directly relevant to the working professional.
Systems engineers have to be the advocate for the whole system. They really have to be the ones that understand where the margin is, understand the system performance, and then advocate for the entire system.
Model-based system engineering is the next step in the maturity of systems engineering as a discipline.
Whether it's a mechanical model or an electrical model, you're using that to be the foundation of your analysis of things you can change about the system.
This course is targeted toward individuals who are working on the design of complex cyber-physical systems. Airplanes, spacecraft, medical devices,
consumer products, nuclear power, automotive.
People who are really interested in the next generation of these systems.
You have an infinite number of paths that you can take. You'd really like to take the most profitable one, the most appropriate one, and with systems engineering, you can hit your targets the best.